Alright, guys. This is Nugget playing some darts. Oh, man. I'm doing an ASMR stream. ASMR. I didn't know if I said that right. Alright. So I just came out of there and beat for what the hell? What the hell was that? Okay. Guys, I gotta let you know. What the hell was that? Okay, keep killing each other over there. Anyway, as I was saying, I beat Fort. And then I came in here. And then I sat down at this bonfire. Okay, now I don't know what's in front of me at all. I'm gonna take this guy out though. Take him out to the Cheesecake Factory. Hope you enjoy your plain ass cheesecake, asshole. Alright. Welcome to Nugget's ASMR Dark Souls series. This is part 7. I'm pretty sure it's pretty 7. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's 7. English language is like second to me. I know it sounds like it should be first, but I am southern as hell. So English really is second to me. Oh, where'd I get those souls from? There's a bunch of flies in here. You hear those flies? Can I cut these guys down? Oh yeah. I'm gonna cut them all down. I don't like corpses. So I'm gonna cut them all down. Alright. I mean, I say that like I'm around corpses all the time, but I'm not. Alright. I mean, my family did own a morgue once. But I was too young to remember any of that. I'm so scared right now. I hear so many things. Oh my god, what is that? I don't like any of that. None of that looks good to me. But I'll venture forth. Alright, there's a message there. What's this message say? Huh. It's a skeleton. Okay, well. Huh. Ooh, I almost fell. Where's the skeleton? I don't see no skeleton. What y'all talking about? Oh, is that the skeleton? Huh. It's a skeleton. Oh, I get it. That message makes sense. Oh. What? What the hell is that? Oh my god. What the hell? Die, you asshole. Try a jump attack. That's a little late. Thanks, buddy. Okay. What the hell are those dogs? Like, I don't get it. Oh. Oh, there's the jump attack. Oh, well, that didn't work. Oh man, I got wrecked. Hey doggy, I'm just trying to pet you. Oh, there's another one. Here, doggy, doggy. I'm just trying to pet you. Come here, dog. Oh, he coming. Here you go. That dog is dead. What are those things, anyway? Alright, let's move on. Every once in a while, I try to just stand there and listen. Try to see if there's anything around corners or something. But I don't think there is. There ain't nothing. I think it's safe. Oh. Alright, there's that big ass bonfire. There's too many guys. I wonder if I can sneak past. Or if I should move. Should I use my fireballs? I don't think I got enough fireballs to take them all out. Oh man. I just see all those guys and I just wanna kill them all. But I'm not good enough to do that. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh my god, I just want to kill him though. Who wants to see me kill him? Anybody? Y'all just say yes if you want to see me kill him. Actually, this might be too much a delayed of a stream. By the time I get yes, I'll probably be killed. Let's see if I can get this pickup. Give me that loot. Loretta's bone. I bet she wants that bone. If you know what I'm saying. Like, literally, she wants that bone. Okay. How are these guys dying? Oh, they try to kill them all. How'd this guy die? Same thing. Alright. Let's sneak down here. Let's play it safe. I wanna kill him. But I'm not dumb. Well, there's just two of them here. I think I can do this. Oh. Might as well lock on. You gone. How about you two? You gone too. Hell yeah. Alright, let's keep going. How'd this guy die? He just rolled right off? What a dumbass. Who rolls right off a cliff? You should know better than that. Watch me fall off right here. How'd this guy die? Oh my god. What the hell? What did I just get hit by? Oh. Look at that arrow right in my chest. Alright, where's that guy shooting those arrows? Where are you at, arrow man? Is that him? On that rooftop. What you doing up there, man? Get down. You silly man. Alright, oh, I'm stuck. Get out of my way. Alright, let's move on. Oh, what the hell? Okay, he's got big A. He got big A pitchfork. Come on, try it. Come on, try to hit me. You can't get me. Pitchfork man. Pitchfork man ain't got nothing on me. Large soul of a deserted corpse. Oh my god. What the hell? I almost got hit. Where did that guy come from? Jerk. Pitchfork man. Alright, let's keep on moving on. Oh, what the hell? I hate those things. Get out of here. What the hell? Oh my god. That guy has a hit. Oh my god. Little man with a weird hat. Almost killed me. Time to drink a flask. Oh yeah. That felt good. Any more guys up in the ceiling? No, looks like I'm safe. I hear something though. I'm gonna open these boxes. You never know. One of these boxes could be a mimic. Or not. I don't know how this game works. Alright, nothing in the boxes. Oh shit. What was that? I hear something. Oh man. Okay, I'm good. Open up. Don't be nothing on the other side. Okay, roll. Roll back. Roll back. Roll back. I see your shadow. What was that? Oh, it's one of those things. Okay, little man. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. I got you. Got you good. Get you, get you, get you, get you. Is that a good shield? I'm afraid to check my inventory. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Nope. It only absorbs 52. I got the one that absorbs 100. So I'm gonna keep that. Who are those guys? Y'all looking for some trouble? Alright, let's see over there. I'm gonna walk with my shield out. See if that helps me. Y'all okay? Whoa, what was that? Aw, man. He was throwing Molotov cocktails. Man, I didn't do nothing. What's your problem, man? You know, I don't even know why I'm playing this game. I mean, like, not literally playing it, but I don't know the story enough. Like, what is my motivation? Guy just wants all the souls. I want all the souls. Alright, I'm gonna kill these guys. Die. Right. Oh, shit. What was that? Oop, nope. Get the shield. Don't put that shield away, man. Alright. damn. He almost got me. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, man, I don't even know what to do here. He can't throw this far, though. Alright, let me get my bearings. Okay, there's a hole down there. There's a guy holding a bucket. Oh, two guys holding buckets. Okay. We got two guys holding buckets. We got three guys throwing Molotov cocktails. Okay. Man, this is crazy. I'm gonna backtrack. Now I gotta remember. There was that guy on the rooftop over here. Shooting people in the chest with arrows. Jerk. Oh, man. Where's he at? Oh, I guess he was on this rooftop. I guess this is the way to go. Or at least this is the way I'm going. Oh, man. I feel like there's gotta be a safer way to go. But there ain't. Oh, there's another guy. Throwing Molotov cocktails. Okay, so there's four. It's unfair. They got like unlimited stash. I should make a run for it. If I run down there, I don't know what's through there. Oh man, I guess I gotta take that risk. Oh man. Alright, let's take that risk. I'm gonna run. Oh man, this is a bad idea. Oh shit. How many buckets does that guy have? What's he doing? I guess I'll throw some fire. Eat the fire, man. Ugh. Turn around, jerk. And duck. What's he doing? Stay over there. What are you doing? Oh, man. Oh, shit! Guy's got ups. Oh, man. I don't like those bucket guys. Those bucket guys. What's the best way to fight them? Well, I took care of that guy. So now I can make a run for it. Unless... what's over here on the left? Oh man, I didn't mean to drink that. I meant to pick that up. Oh, snack. Man. That's lame. Pushing the wrong buttons. What's new with that? I always push the wrong buttons. We should keep score. How many wrong buttons I push all the time. Probably be funny. Man, I feel like I'm doing okay. Alright, what's down there? Y'all, anybody play this section? Alright, there's... That other bucket guy. I don't like them. They jump real high and do massive damage. Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy. You go. Oh shit. He screamed. Did he wake anybody up? Nope. We're good. What's this say? Be wary of ambush. Oh, 32 appraisals. Guy knows what he's talking about. Enemy ahead. What is it, like a mimic or something? Oh man, they're trying to bait me. It's like, I really want that. But then, 55 people? Let's see, 33 plus 32 is 65. 3 plus 2, carry the 1, is 65 people are trying to tell you that there's an enemy up here. But I want that. Whatever that is. Could be a Titanite shard. Could be the best sword in the game. Or it could be my death. I'll turn around. Just kill these guys. Alright, who's that? What's he doing? He's just walking around. Oh, wait. He's got a couple of pitchfork guys. As bodyguards. They might be too hard. Whoops. I just push him off. Yeah. Hey man, get off my shoe. Get off my shoe, man. Get off my shoe. What are you doing? Get up. Get off me. Get. Jerk. I feel like I should just fall down. Go take out the bucket, guys. But I've only got one flask left. Ooh, what? Get my magic back. Oh man. I'm so nervous. Never been this far. Alright. I'm gonna jump down. Anybody else down there? Yoo-hoo! Who down there? Nobody. We're good. Oh shit, they probably heard me do that. I'm one clumsy butthole. What's in here? Oh shit, dog. Dog's dead. Okay, they didn't see me. Alright. Oh man. This looks scary as hell. Oh man. I'm shaking in real life right now. I can barely hold my controller. Sweating and shaking. Should be called Sweating and Shaking with Nugget. Alright. Oh man. Got a guy with a machete. Two guys with buckets. Three guys. Three guys with buckets. What? Get out of here. Putting three guys with buckets in there. Y'all crazy. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. Hello? Hello, 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 hello. Oh shit, rats. I hate rats. Oh my god, they're like pig rats. At least it's one hit. One hit, you're gone. So far, so good. Where's the next bonfire? Probably ain't gonna be a bonfire down here. Oh man, I'm giving away my position. All that splashing. Stop splashing. Alright, what's this say? Fatty ahead. Does that mean Bucket Man? Oh shit, I see him. It's a fat rat. Fat rat ahead. How do you guys write custom messages? I couldn't figure that out earlier. I was trying to write something, but couldn't figure it out. Oh, man. I feel like I should fight him. But I'll probably die. And there ain't no bonfire. What should I do? I either fight three bucket guys and the machete guy or this fat rat. Fat rat it is. Hey, fat rat. What you doing, dog? Alright, I'm gonna use it. And hit the fat rat. Oh, I missed. Okay. Try that again. Here, fatty fatty. Take this bomb and eat it. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh no. Oh, he dead. You gone. Bloodbite ring. What's that do? I'm always scared to check my inventory here. Or anywhere, for that matter. What's a Castus? Interesting. Oh, what's those pants? Oh, not good. Increases bleed resistance. Boosts pyromancies. What's better? Damage absorption when HP is low. Well, I need that. Hell yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. And that's what I'm talking about. Oh wait, I can put on multiple rings. Oh, come on. I've been playing this game all wrong. Shit, I can wear three rings. What? What does that do? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. What does that mean? Oh, how many hours have I been playing this game? And I didn't even know you could do that. Now I can hot swap everything. Hell yeah. Look at that torch. That is a sexy torch. Just listen to that. Let me get closer for you. Oh, that's some good fire. Alright. Well, I killed the fatty. What's in here? It's locked. Should have guessed from the chains. Oh, scared the shit out of my... Oh man, I'm sorry. Oh man. Jeez. I'm for real. Like, I feel like my bones jumped out of my body. Oh man. I have no more flasks. Less than half alive. There better be a bonfire up here. Probably not, though. Yeah, I wonder how that guy died. Oh, shit. I'm scared now. Who am I kidding? I'm always scared. Ooh, a door. And it opened. Open sesame. Jigga, jigga, jigga. Oh, shit. There's gonna be something over here.
What's over here?
Nothing. Good. Oh, safe for right now. Okay. Bonfire? What is this place? I don't see no bonfires. Oh man, what I'd give for a safe zone right now. What is that? Is that a bucket man? Oh, that's a different thing. The hell is that? I must stay clear away from that. Bonfire! Oh, yeah. Jigga, 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 jigga. Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna rest me. I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna rest so hard here. Y'all never seen anybody rest harder. Oh my god. Well, we're gonna keep going. Hell yeah. Visions of treasure? What does that mean? Guys are being too coy. I need to know what that means. Visions of treasure. Like, you sees it? Where you sees it? I don't see nothing. Asshole. I hear chains. Oh my god, what the hell? It's scary. Oh my god. Did he saw me. Oh no. Oh shit. Here we go. Oh, he got a big old. Oh my god, what the hell is that? You get away from me, man. You get away. You get away. You get away. Give me my shield. Yeah, he dead. Am I bleeding? Am I bleeding out right now? Is that what that effect is? I'm bleeding. Shit. Okay, I think I'm alright. I better not die when that gets down. Okay, I'm okay. It's just a timer. I do not like that guy. That guy sucked. Ooh. How'd you die? Probably from that jerk. You suck. I lived and you died. I'm good and you suck. What's he doing? Drinking a flask? And then he died? You suck. Oh yeah, something up here? Nope. Ooh, there's a house. Where there's a house, there's treasure. I don't know, that's probably not right. Or true. But it could be. That guy said visions of treasure. Lie ahead. That must mean it's in here. Oh, whoops. Well, now they know I'm here. I'm busting through crates with my shield. Oh, I hear something. Y'all hear that? Somebody's breathing. Somebody big. Oh, oh, he's got a mallet. Is he coming down here? Oh, man. Alright, I'll move. Hey, man, you can... Alright. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, mallet man. If it's the last thing I do. Oh, don't throw that! Oh, you stupid... Stupid idiot. Yeah, two hits. Oh, there's another guy right there. What's he doing? No, shut up, man. Don't call nothing. What the hell is that? No, man. Don't do that. Oh my god. No, he gonna kill me. Get up. Get up. Oh man. Almost died. What in the hell was that? He called some kind of snake thing. And I got bit. Got bit by a snake. What's y'all's problem? I didn't do nothing. Visions of old deer. I tell you what, man. I don't like this guy who keeps leaving these messages about visions. They don't make no sense. Jerk. I hear something. Where y'all at? Y'all wanna die? Y'all in those boxes? I don't think they're in those boxes. Oh, shit. Okay, I found them. Ooh, how'd he get that? Can't go in there. How'd he get up there? Is there a ladder somewhere? Oh, I found a ladder. Jigga, 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 jigga. Oh, there's gotta be something up here. Walk my shield out. Titanite shard. Hell yeah. I should probably go forge a weapon or something. That's what I'm gonna do. Reinforce my weapons. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna kill these guys. I'm gonna kill them. Take my souls back. And start making myself stronger. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Give me those. Oh, that tasted real good. Alright, let's throw some fire. Y'all wanna see some fire? I'll show you some fire. Eat this fire, man. Oh, shit! Nobody told me about no ambush. Where y'all on those ambush messages? Oh, shit. I couldn't get my shield in time. Eat it. Oh man, I think I'm getting okay at this. What's in here? Somebody else is in there. I'm gonna get you. And you gone. Oh, I got a whip. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna use that whip. on that blind lady back at the Fire Link, or whatever that place is called. That Fire Shrine place. I bet she like it. Use that whip on her. Alright, where's my bonfire? This is where I came from, right? Yeah. The Fire Link Shrine, or whatever it's called. There's the bonfire. Oh, blind lady. I'll use this whip on you. Yeah. Well, I made some progress tonight. Is this place? Yeah, Fire Link Shrine. I knew what I was talking about. I wonder if it'll give me that option to use the whip in that manner. I doubt it. Hell yeah. I'm so jazzed and pumped. Yeah, let's use that whip. Where's that whip at? What's a whip do anyway? Oh, I got a key? Oh, I had that. Never mind. Whip. Does more damage than the case does. Actually, you know what? I'm a dequip. Is dequip a word? I don't want that right now. Take that off. I'll put the whip on, though. What's that look like? Oh yeah, that's pretty awesome. Oh my god! Shit. I had no idea you could do that. I guess she liked it though. Well, she didn't turn on me or nothing. I feel bad. Shouldn't have done that. Take the whip off. I'm sorry, lady. We still cool? I guess we're still cool. Let there be a skeleton. Who in the hell is leaving these dumbass messages? Oh. Start selling some stuff. What is that thing? Oh yeah, what does that do? Steeped in strength. Item effect. Oh, I wonder if I could put that on my axe. Raw gems. Sell the whip. I don't think I need that. Is there any reason why I should keep the whip? How much it weigh? Does it say how much it weighs? Weight 2. I'll keep it just in case. Definitely gonna sell that though. You go. Sell this shield. Don't need it. Sell those dumbass pants. Nobody needs those. Sell that too. Oh, never mind. I got it equipped. Alright. I got 3 of those bones. Oh man, that's what that does. I gotta remember that. Used to acquire souls. Used to acquire souls. Used to acquire. Wait, does that give me like 200 souls? Let's see what happens. I should probably learn how to play this game. Alright, let's see if that happens. That'd be awesome. Use. Fuck yeah. That's what happens. I got tons of those things. Use them all. That's amazing. Y'all, I tell you, I had no idea. This game's really great. A smidgen of souls. What a troll. Oops, I meant, yeah, of course I would want to use that. That's a smidgen, all right. 100 souls. Jerks. Hell yeah. Man, I had so many of these, I had no idea. How many more I got? None. Was that bone do? Old human bone with several holes bored into it. I feel like I'm gonna have to use it at some point. All right, let's go level up some stuff. That's awesome. It's the most souls I've ever seen in my life. 7,647. The fuse, boy. Huh. What's a fire jam do? Oh, nothing. Oh, that's real nice. Oh, except my physical absorption goes down to 9 to 5. I don't want that. Well, thanks, jerk. What do I need to do that? I thought I had everything. What do I need? Oh, I need more titanite shards. I ain't got nothing. I got one. I ain't good enough for nothing. Alright, I guess I'll leave then. I'll see you later, jerk.
Welcome home. Very well.
Might as well level up. Might be able to level up twice. I know. But at least I can level up once. Let's do a tomb. Nope. Let's do bigger. Nope. Let's do intelligence. Nope. Shoot. I don't know what I should do. More FP would be good, I guess. I use a lot of my fireballs. Yeah, 20 is a nice even number. Or do more damage with my fire. Oh man, I'm always at a loss of what I should do. I'm gonna get my FP to 20. And then I'll work on getting my intelligence up. Just like in real life. Sweet. That's awesome. Oh man, that was really great. Well, guys, thanks for joining the stream. Really appreciate y'all. For me, this is really good progress. I'll be doing this hopefully every night, around the same time, like 10, 11 Central. Go ahead and subscribe to the Twitch account and then follow at Nerdly Kyle, and he lets you all know when I'll be doing this. So thanks again, guys. I'll be talking at you soon.